When Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam started preaching Islam, the first persons who believed in holy prophets were his wife Hazrat Khadija radhiyallahu ta'ala anha, his close friend Hazrat Abu Bakr radhiyallahu ta'ala anhu, and Hazrat Ali, who was still a dear students. Do you know that when holy prophet Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam began to preach and spread the message of Allah Almighty to the people of Makkah in the early years, he faced many difficulties. When he asked the people of Makkah to stop worshipping idols and change their immoral practices, he was made fun of and a social boycott was announced against him. The Quraysh exiled the Holy Prophet and his family and forced them to live in a church near Makkah for 3 years. The Holy Prophet Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam lost his wife Hazrat Khadija radhiyallahu anha and his father like uncle Hazrat Abu Talib during this exile. That year is called Amul Huzn, the year of grief in Islamic history. In spite of continuous struggle of the Holy Prophet Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam to reform the people of Makkah, the resistance against him grew stronger and stronger, and eventually he had to migrate to Yathrib, later on known as Madinatul Nabi. What does it mean? The city of the Holy Prophet Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa alihi wasallam. So he migrated in 622 CE. This event marked the start of the Islamic Hijri calendar. Now you will learn about the migration of the Holy Prophet Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam to Medina. The Quraysh were apprehensive that the Holy Prophet Hazrat Muhammad might migrate and continue to preach his message, so they had a meeting with some tribal chiefs and decided to assassinate him. One man was chosen from each tribe and his house was surrounded from all sides, house of Holy Prophet, so that the Holy Prophet could be attacked if he tried to leave. They waited there all night, but the Holy Prophet left his home with Hazrat Abu Bakr in front of their eyes. And by the grace of Allah Almighty, he was unseen by any of the bystanders as he left the premises.